The associate professors at ASU are having their hours cut due to the president's health care law. Starting in 2015, the Affordable Care Act requires a university to provide insurance for anyone working at least 30 hours a week. So the university is cutting hours starting this fall. 6 credit hours max. Full-time professors will have to pick up the slack.